from the first rehearsal with Spinozzi, he described me a lot of things, and I suddenly felt it. She's not as Handel Sacchina or as Vivaldi Sacchina. She's very, very powerful and a little bit angry, and has a huge, enormous ego. She feels her power and very glamorous. As Kemal says to me every day, glamour toujours. With my cigarette. She's funny because she thinks that she's so beautiful, so wonderful, but in life she's absolutely crazy and do crazy things, and we have a good energy, very good, yeah. Again, find 10 differences. She makes her magic deals and for love. She's not so angry and she's not so from hell.
Yeah, not yellow and like a